So what they're doing is they're moving all the essential stuff to the front of the store. So this way nobody has to walk to the back. It's crazy. I'll be right back. So they haven't started wrapping up things yet, but all the essential stuff is being brought to the front, as you can see. Yeah. All this stuff is being brought to the front. Toilet paper, masks. They're getting ready. I guess that's temporarily closed too. Birthday supplies, cards. Garbage cans. Toilet paper bounty. All clothes. Knives. I guess clothes aren't an essential item anymore. So getting kids' clothes is not an essential item. Look. No way to get to the kids' clothing. Anything with a green light?